is up, guys? Clash Royale Bash here, bringing you the fourth episode. We're gonna fight this guy again. Rich boy Maui. We're gonna hit him with the charm. Make him really weak. Then hit him with the tackle. Ooh. Do one more. Oh, he's gone. I guess we're just gonna tackle him down. Unless he decides to switch out. Which he doesn't. But he probably will now. Or not. And our bucks. Ah. Wow. Oh, now it's time to use struggle ball. Does more damage than tackle. Sweet. Kapuya. This one may kill me. I don't think so. He gets a crit. Nope. I don't think this will kill him though. Oh yeah, dude. Unfortunate. At least Sparky can clean him up. Water gun. See, we keep losing. Now we heal our stuff. Now let's go explore beyond the first town, Kevlar Town. Ooh, berries. These are oranges. Nice. And then let's go up. No, I don't want to do that. Ah, okay then. Okay, let's go into the shop. See what's cooking. Kevlar's berry shop. Take a free sample of Tandra's most delicious berries. Your Pokemon will love them. Baku berry, Baku berry, Guaru berry, Guaru berry, Kuku berry. Aki, Aki, Aki. Wait, what does that guy say? My girlfriend is mad at me, so I'm buying her flowers to forgive me. So would this be the person? Sniffle, sniffle, leave me alone. Okay, let's just go up here. Let's go in this grass before fighting the trainer. Ooh, that's a cool Pokemon. I don't want it though, so. It's cool, but I don't want it. We one-shot it. Alright, let's see what else is here. Chinmunk. No one wants no chinmunk. I'm just gonna kill it. Well, it doesn't matter. We have struggle bug. Nice. Tackle. Struggle. And done. Special attack, even though. Let's see what else. So far there's a Chinmunk and a Chinmunk. Let's just keep struggling. Oh, that did a lot. But so did we. Hey. Gonna get to level 7. Uh-huh. And we're gonna switch out to this guy. This guy's gonna go here. Oh, 20. Oh, that's the one that I found. It's the Barbie. The Barbie. Excuse me, sir. Do you like the Barbie? How the Barbie's got to die? Cause you're in my way. And it's dead. Watching Monk. Guess we have to keep spamming that button. So this Chinmunk dies. Wow. That's really lame. Tackle me. Tackle. Yeah, there we go. Oh, snaps. Level 9. Now we're gonna go heal up. Let's see if there's anything else. Nope, another chipmunk. I guess not. Oops, our Sparky's in the front. Nice, I'll catch this. Okay, I'll tackle it. Nice, now I can catch it. What? He's so low. How'd he get out of that? Come on, stay in the ball. No! What are you doing? What are you doing? Keep on Pokeballing. Hey! Pig monkey. Alright, so he's a pig monkey. We're gonna call him. Eiffel Tower. No. Let's see. Sty. He's a pig monkey. So, okay, something that a pig is. What even is a pig monkey? Mankey. Pig monkey. Sty. Let's just call him Piggles. Alright, let's switch them. That's summer. Ooh, that's pretty good. Max's attack. Whoa, that's really good. Max's attack after taking a critical hit. Holy cow, that's a really good Pokemon. Now we're gonna go leave. And I'll probably grind him up to my team's level off screen. Like, or maybe I just might do it right now, but like with trainers. And then I could grind him off screen later. Nope. I just wanted a Pokeball. Oh, he has a... He's me, but better. I don't like this. Sparky. Sweet, we got that paralyzed on him. Nice, we got him. Oh, really sleepy. Alright, we're gonna switch out to Piggles. I don't know what this guy does, so I'm gonna switch out this guy to my strongest one. Oh, so he's a rock type for sure. It's pretty tanky if he takes on water gun. Looks like you're coming up alright. Hey, you're pretty good. Trade Pokepod number. He'll tell me when he finds a rare Pokemon. What's this? Oh, you could reach the town through that little passage right there. But I'll save that for next episode. I'm Clash Rovash. Like, comment, and subscribe. See ya.